When you read the last ayah of Surah 17, Isra, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, وَقُلِ الْحَمْدُ لِلَّهِ الَّذِي لَمْ يَتَّخِذْ وَلَدًا. Say, Alhamdulillah, who has never had any children. Now when you move to the first ayah of Surah 18, it says what? Alhamdulillah, الَّذِي أَنزَلَ, right? So the last ayah of Isra says, say Alhamdulillah. Then the next ayah, the first ayah of Surah 18, it says, Alhamdulillah. The last ayah of 17 says, the one who has never taken a son. The next ayah in Surah Kaf says, وَيُنذِرَ الَّذِينَ قَالُوا اتَّخَذَ اللَّهُ وَلَدًا. And this Quran gives a warning to those who say that Allah has a son. Now when you look at Surah Waqi'ah, the last ayah of Surah Waqi'ah, فَسَبِّحْ بِسْمِ رَبِّكَ الْعَظِيمِ. Right? Say, سُبْحَانَ رَبِّيَ الْعَظِيمِ. This is the last ayah of Waqi'ah. The next surah, the first ayah says, سَبَّحَ. Subhanallah, right? And so the examples are so many. Even sometimes the wording is the same. When you read the last ayah of Surah Tur, وَإِدْبَارَ النُّجُومِ, when the stars fade away, this is the last ayah of Surah Tur, 52. The first ayah of 53 says, وَالنَّجِمِ إِذَا هَوَى, when the stars fade away. The last ayah of Surah Hajj, Surah 22, it says, يَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا ارْكَعُوا وَاسْجُدُوا وَاعْبُدُوا, make ruku', worship Allah. The last ayah or two of Surah Hajj. The first ayah of the next surah, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ الَّذِينَ هُمْ فِي صَلَاتِهِمْ خَاشِعُونَ. The successful indeed are the believers who are humble in their salat. Right? Not only that, when you read in the Quran, the beginning of the surah matches the ending of the same surah. So for example, this surah, 23, الْمُؤْمِنُونَ, قَدْ أَفْلَحَ الْمُؤْمِنُونَ, successful indeed are the believers. Right? At the end of the surah, إِنَّهُ لَا يُفْلِحُ الْكَافِرُونَ, the kuffar, the disbelievers, will never succeed.
Wow.
The beginning of Surah Taha, مَا أَنزَلْنَا عَلَيْكَ الْقُرْآنَ لِتَشْكَى, we have not revealed the Quran to make you miserable. The ending of the surah, it says, وَمَنْ أَعْرَضَ عَنْ ذِكْرِي فَإِنَّ لَهُ مَعِيشَةً ضَنْكَى, those who turn their back on the Quran, they will live a miserable life. So isn't this something? And subhanAllah, when you read the translation, and you reflect, even in translation, you will get some of the benefits of tadabbur, right? By just reading the translation. Because Allah is Kareem. Yes, He will give you a flavor of tadabbur in the English language, but of course, there is a wealth in the Arabic language.